Horace Notice won the British title 19 months ago, stopping Trevor Huroy Carey. Carey had him down for the first time ever, only for Notice to get up and win the fight in the very same round. Good, big punching stuff. But it still failed to get him noticed. Outside boxing, the name of the British heavyweight is still unknown.
Can you name me the British heavyweight champion?
No, I can't.
Bruno. Bruno.
Heavyweight champion. Yeah, Bruno.
You fancy yourself as a boxing buff?
I do, sir.
Who is Horace Notice?
Horace who?
Horace Notice is the first to admit to that title. At Heathrow today for the Shuttle to Newcastle, he hopes a win tomorrow will change everything. He fancies a crack at the European title next, and after that, who knows?
Do you feel that perhaps you're not getting the recognition that you deserve?
Yeah, that's true, but then again, I haven't been boxing a lot since I won the title, so that kind of stopped me in a way. Even though I'm 30, I'm still young as a heavyweight, so I can still get my name on the map.
Bruno has never fought for the British title. To be fair to Horace Notice, it's not his fault.
Do you feel the British crown has been devalued in any way because Frank and other top heavyweights haven't gone in for it?
Yeah, that in a way it's devalued, but then again, it's for me to make it devalued again.
It's not your fault, they haven't been fighting you,
yeah,
is it?
Yeah.